That could be on the smaller map. I just need to wait. Fuck, man. Fucking hate the smaller maps. But whatever.
Make them remember what they did to us, Jason. Kill them!
Why would they put a fucking phone in the restroom? Seriously? Fucking rich kids, man. Fucking rich white kids, man. They pretty much have fucking refrigerators in their fucking bedrooms. I'm like, what the fuck? Fucking rich people. Okay, what do we got here? Might as well try to get rid of this shit. Looks like it's somewhat important anyway. They're going for the damn two-seater, though? Damn. I hate it when they actually try to do that shit. It's sad to look at. Let me guess, they already got this shit up. Yep, seriously? The two-seater, really? You assholes are really that fucking desperate? Jesus Christ. Kinda sad to look at this point. Oh, better stack up on the nines. Well, that's fucking cute. I didn't know you forgot to fucking lock the door. Oh, thanks for your dumbass mistake. It was easy to get in. Why would anybody even try to give a shit? Seriously, the two-seater? Are you that fucking desperate? Let me turn off the power since you can't fucking pay a bill.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Okay, so where's the other fucker? Man, there's a lot of knives over here. It's on the other side of the map. Right next to the four-seater. Yeah, pretty much right next to the four-seater. Yeah, it's at the repair shop. Oh, that was cute. That was fucking adorbs.
I'm doing this.
Oh, your damn fault for doing all that shit.
Don't stop, Jason.
Nope.
They deserve to die. Make them suffer like they want to take you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
Seriously. Oh, that was fucking a door.
Yes. Kill for mother.
Yeah, you gotta be kidding me at this point. Man, I better destroy all these damn windows. It is a dead body. Oh well.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Yeah. Not the very best of plans, either one. Are you in here somewhere? That'd be so cute trying to find you. Guess he's not in there.
Holy crap, Dad!
It's Tarzan!
Nope! You fell right into my trap. I was the one that gave you false information. Good luck to that.
You from me, Jason. Don't let them.
never trusted Jason.
They want to hurt you.
And
Jason.
That was don't fucking foolish. Oh, look at this shit. Never trust a Savini. Are you ready for Savini's weenie?
Yes. Kill for mother.
Damn, how many firecrackers do you even have? Seriously. Well, you do know I can do this, right? And it only works for a second unless you have a perk. Which you don't.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
There's no escape. You're probably the last one out and already killed Tommy. I forgot something. Oh well. Let me fix that. And also that one as well. Either way, you're gonna die. Probably from a deadly dose of yeast infection. Miss me. Alright, you wanna get you wanted to die so badly here.
Don't stop, Jason.
Why?
They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
I guess she wasn't ready for Serenity's weenie.
That's okay, Jason. There will be others. Come on.